6 effective ways to lower your blood pressure. Method 1. Increase activity and exercise more. As you regularly increase your heart and breathing rates, over time your heart gets stronger and pumps with less effort. This puts less pressure on your arteries and lowers your blood pressure. Method 2. Lose extra pounds and watch your waistline. Blood pressure often increases as weight increases. Being overweight also can cause disrupted breathing while you sleep, sleep apnea, which further raises your blood pressure. Weight loss is one of the most effective lifestyle changes for controlling blood pressure. Losing even a small amount of weight if you're overweight or obese can help reduce your blood pressure. In general, you may reduce your blood pressure by about 1 millimeter of mercury, mHg, with each kilogram, about 2.2 pounds, of weight you lose. Method 3. Eat a healthy diet. Even a small reduction in sodium in your diet can improve your heart health and reduce blood pressure by about 5 to 6 millimeters Hg if you have high blood pressure. The effect of sodium intake on blood pressure varies among groups of people. In general, limit sodium to 2,300 milligrams, mg, a day or less. However, a lower sodium intake, 1,500 milligrams a day or less, is ideal for most adults. To decrease sodium in your diet, consider these tips. Read food labels. If possible, choose low-sodium alternatives to the foods and beverages you normally buy. Eat fewer processed foods. Only a small amount of sodium occurs naturally in foods. Most sodium is added during processing. Don't add salt. Just one level teaspoon of salt has 2,300 milligrams of sodium. Use herbs or spices to add flavor to your food. Ease into it. If you don't feel you can drastically reduce the sodium in your diet suddenly, cut back gradually. Your palate will adjust over time. Method 4. Quit smoking. Each cigarette you smoke increases your blood pressure for many minutes after you finish. Stopping smoking helps your blood pressure return to normal. Quitting smoking can reduce your risk of heart disease and improve your overall health. People who quit smoking may live longer than people who never quit smoking. Method 5. Reduce your stress. Chronic stress may contribute to high blood pressure. More research is needed to determine the effects of chronic stress on blood pressure. Occasional stress also can contribute to high blood pressure if you react to stress by eating unhealthy food, drinking alcohol, or smoking. Take some time to think about what causes you to feel stressed, such as work, family, finances, or illness. Once you know what's causing your stress, consider how you can eliminate or reduce stress. Method 6. Get support. Supportive family and friends can help improve your health. They may encourage you to take care of yourself, drive you to the doctor's office, or embark on an exercise program with you to keep your blood pressure low. If you find you need support beyond your family and friends, consider joining a support group. This may put you in touch with people who can give you an emotional or morale boost and who can offer practical tips to cope with your condition.